What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of RJ Eats. On today's episode, we are back here at San Jose, where Charles lives here. I'm not going to probably show too much of the area, but, well, I'm kind of already am. But, yeah, we got a lot of plans for today.
And yeah, too much plans, bro. Fuck,
to start off this video, we got...
We got Charlemagne here.
Hey, where
we got Drew
first?
Right
What's up,
there.
Guys? What
and then we got the homie, fucking... Clammy.
That?
Or the What's up, guys?
What's up, yo? That's all I have to say. You see, we got like a triple way camera going on, recording. What's up?
Triple vlogging. Oh,
triple vlogging.
What's up, bro?
Man, you should have told me, bro. Fuck, you should have played that. What's up, man? You should have played that stupid joke on me. I just put some food in there and I'm about to eat. Fucker. What's up, man?
And this is my joke. It's like 2 minutes long.
What are you talking about? I told you the joke. It was a joke, the same sentence.
No, because I was just fucking, I had just put food in. Because
you surprise
yourself. Well, you can never surprise you. Because it's. Jokes are so shitty.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Exactly.
Yeah, he was like, oh, we're going to call Charles over in like 5 minutes.
It's
kind of
like
Thank
you.
Right? You got a lot planned, you guys. We are going to be... I think we're heading to eat first. We got the homie, Stimmy.
All
right. But yeah, we're going to head to a museum at Palo Alto. Andrew has tickets for us. Tickets were free. We're gonna check out the museum, and then before that, pretty sure we're gonna grab something to eat just to fill our bellies before we go inside the museum. After that, we'll fill you guys in as soon as we get these two things done. Like I said, we have a lot going on today, and it should be a good vlog. Show!
Wait, what?
Alright, guys, so we are here in Stanford, possibly like 5 to 10 minutes away from the museum. Like I said, we are gonna grab some food, so we're looking for locations here at the shopping center here in Stanford. And yeah, we're gonna find some food, you guys. So!
By tight? Yeah. You go by tight. What do you wanna eat? Right here.
Fast casual.
Fast casual?
What?
McDonald's. This fast casual. You don't want fast casual restaurant.
You eat McDonald's.
Right here. This is
basil. I've always seen this. PF Chang's.
PF Chang's is a Chinese restaurant.
I know.
But it's just like very fancy.
No, you guys. I'm down here.
Right here, there you go. Fast casual.
No, it's not. That's not fast casual.
Hey, we saw this at the Santana Row. Oh, there's more.
Alright, guys, so we just found a place to eat. It's called The Melt. I have no idea what kind of food it is. That's what we're here for. We're gonna go check it out for you guys, get some footage, and it should be good. So. Decided what you want to eat?
I'm not eating.
Have you decided what you want to eat?
You gotta get something with mushroom in it.
Yes.
Everything has like mushroom in it.
I should have known. He loves mushrooms, you guys, especially on his burgers. Huge mushroom fan. What did you get?
So I got the spicy mission melt burger. I was thinking about getting a double. We're gonna eat later.
Yeah, so you got a single?
Yeah, and then I got the garlic parmesan cheese. So it says tossed with garlic, butter, fresh garlic, and shredded parmesan cheese.
Noise, noise.
Explain what? They have their own sodas. You know what I mean?
Is it actually their own?
So, yeah, look. Philly cheesesteak.
That's an order.
They said it's like a Philly cheesesteak. It's a melt sandwich with steak and cheese. And some garlic parmesan fries.
Can you take a bite of this?
Okay. First time trying this. Onions, all that just popped in there. It's a little bit sweet. I don't like that. You guys know, but
574. Just got our food. Lighting is a little trash in here. Sorry about that. The lighting's all pointing this way. It's fucking whatever. Anyways.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. we can go to the car and put it the way you want.
What kind of salt is this? What kind of salt?
Yeah.
Some seasoned salt, as you guys just saw right now. I did order me a crispy. A crispy chicken sandwich, basically. And this is what this looks like, you guys.
The mac and cheese, I mean, it's good. I don't like mac. It's good, I mean, it's mac and cheese.
Fries are great. Especially the seasoned salt.
Dude, try this.
Try this.
Yeah.
Garlic fries, you guys, right here.
That's
garlic and parmesan. Look at that. Not too garlicky, but I don't like it overpowering, so that's good. Now we're gonna try out. I also ordered some steak fries, you guys. Some mac and cheese steak fries. So we're gonna give that a shot. I mean,
it's just mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese, steak mac and cheese. My bad.
I called out on this.
Hey, no, thank you. No. It's just.
39, your order is ready,
39.
Look at that.
22, your order is ready, 22.
Mm-hmm.
Fire.
It's got bell peppers, jalapenos, onions. Just check that out, you guys. Oh shit, just dropped it. I'm gonna get a couple more bites for you guys. After that, we're gonna have everyone else try out the mac and cheese so that we can get their opinion on it. It's not as spicy as I thought it'd be, but it's good.
99, your order is ready.
As you guys know me, man, I love spicy food. It's hard for me to eat food. We'll take one more bite for you guys.
I'm not a fan of macaroni and cheese.
That's all right.
I like the steak. Steak is good. The pepper.
We need variety of opinions. I like that. Yeah.
No, he's just a hater.
Yeah, he's
a hater.
Yeah, we're not asking him to try any more kind of food. You know? Picky motherfucker.
Fire.
The
Mac and
Cheese
bar? No. Alright guys, we just finished up eating at the Melt. Very delicious hamburgers, chicken sandwiches, and whatnot.
Oh, did you?
So, what'd you think about the food?
It was cool. It was the best grilled cheese sandwich I ever had. Best grilled cheese grilled sandwich.
So.
Nice grilled cheese sandwich I ever had. I'm tongue twisted right now. Hey, hold on.
Hey, we're in the museum, right?
Hey, Andrew, what do you think about the food?
That shit was fire, bro. It was the meltiest and one of the best. Not just the meltiest burgers. It was sweet, though, and, you know, I don't really, like, fuck with sweet on, like, savory things. But it was still good.
Yeah, I would imagine, too, we got, like, ordered spicy sandwiches, and it wasn't even, like, as spicy as I expected it to be.
Yeah.
But, overall, it was good, yeah.
Hey, Charles.
What's up, man? It was fucking good, dude. I recommend. Oh, I'm sorry.
I recommend.
You guys think you're just bumpy, bro.
Yeah, I know. It's the other way around. I'm sorry. Glenn.
Oh, my God. I thought it was pretty fire. Actually, it was hella fire, actually.
Pretty fire? This motherfucker looked at me like three times during eating it.
It was hella good. It was hella good, okay?
He was like, this shit fire.
Probably one of the best burgers I've tasted.
Hey, so
I've eaten.
Tell him about how he wasn't hungry until he went there.
Yeah, so I wasn't really, like, hungry because I ate, like, a what is that? McGriddle. Uh-huh. So I was like, yeah, I'm cool. But, you know, took a bite, and then I got hungry.
And then you're good. So. So you're happy that you made the decision to go ahead and purchase yourself a burger. You know what I mean?
Exactly what I thought about, yeah.
All right, guys, we're headed back to the car. After that, we're going to head to the museum. And, yeah, we'll continue the vlog from there. Ciao!
Fucking high, dude.
Fuck, dude. All right, guys, we just got to the museum. We're gonna spend about like an hour here or something. After that, we're gonna head to the Guitar Center and I believe the mall, and that's just gonna wrap up the day for us. You know what I mean? A lot of good footage so far at the Melt. Delicious food and very awesome. You know, very melty, how they had mentioned there. But yeah, let's go check out this museum. So. All right, guys, so we just finished up here at the museum, and what an experience, you know, to get to know about all this culture from all different kinds of countries and just how old it is for it to still be taken care of and placed here in a museum for us people to go ahead and, you know, look at all of this amazing art. And yeah, it's definitely an experience. Hope you guys, or let me know if you guys ever been to a museum, and let me know how the experience was for you. If you even like a museum, just let me know. But we're about to finish up here, and then from here we are heading to to Charles' house, I believe, or the Guitar Center. But we'll see you guys there. Show. All right, guys, we just got here to West Valley Field Mall, I believe, and it's right next to Charles' house. Came here, to be honest with you, I wanted a new pair of Vans, the old school black and white Vans, super dope, and want to go buy some. So go to that store to go find some. And then after that, Flynn did mention he wanted a smoothie. So we're gonna find ourselves a smoothie to enjoy, you know, right? Yeah. Said you want a smoothie, Mr. Smoothie Man?
Yeah.
See you guys soon. Ciao! All right, guys. We're here back at Santana Row. I did not give too much context from the mall to here, just because after I bought a pair of shoes, it's hard to record, obviously, when you got a bag and you're holding the camera. It's just not going to work out. But we are here at Santana Row. We are going to possibly eat at a left wing. These wings that we saw in the last video that you guys will be seeing, we're going to give it a shot, man. We're going to see how good it is. Wings are expensive, so we're all going to pitch in together and just get what we can. I don't know if Flint was talking about a smoothie. Hopefully we can find a smoothie here, right?
Yeah.
Want a smoothie? You feel like a smoothie?
Either like a smoothie or an ice cream.
The spitting, remember the spitting?
Huh?
Remember the spitting?
Which one?
Remember the ice cream that you saw when we were driving over, spitting? Oh, you're too high.
No, I don't know. Yeah,
already
I
too
forgot
high.
What well, story you're talking
you drove over like 10 minutes ago and you fucking forgot.
Smitten.
I didn't.
Yeah, smitten.
I didn't
did
see
drive
it.
That? Did
you drive past
that?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure that was like, hold on.
All right, guys, so well, he wants to find ice cream or a smoothie. We'll possibly get like a drink or something, maybe a beer, mixed drink. We'll see how it goes. I don't know. But yeah, we'll see you guys when we get to left wing. Show!
Shit, and this flavor is what?
All right, guys, so as you can see right here,
yeah, what's up?
This is left wing. And we got over here.
You have a lot of rice. Yeah, it's right there. You have to warm it up. It's Japanese rice, though. That? Yeah.
You want on top? What do you think about it?
Fire.
Fire? Mm-hmm. Let's go.
So, Quinn's eating it right now.
This is the
fire.
Look like Asian style flavors.
It's a little hot.
It's fire, man. How would you explain this food?
Korean food.
KFC
fried
chicken.
Korean inspired fried chicken, you know what I mean? Sugar.
There you guys have it. We are enjoying some left wings. They also on the side have right wings.
Republican wings.
And yeah, this is very tasty. Let me show you guys some more. Not really focusing in, but.
You alright?
I don't know about it. Can you show the people?
It's just supposed to be like what, thigh, right?
Looks like some of the breading came off.
The skin like fucking branched out.
Some of the breading came off of that one piece.
Right? Yeah, this fire right here, look at this. Oh my god.
Damn, look at that crunch.
What's that? The pickled radish? That's daikon.
Yeah.
You want daikon?
But it tastes like pickles, probably. You have too much
batch
in it, want some?
It's a little harder than the skin.
What?
That was a little harder than the skin.
Which one's a non-sweet one?
Yeah, dude. These wings? Sorry. Fucking game changer. Let me tell you right now. If you're still eating at Wingstop, you gotta explore, man, other wing places to go eat at, because Wingstop, you gotta get yourself some nice, greasy fucking wings. Right here.
Steroided wings.
Steroided. Right here, you get the crunch, the fucking awesome flavors that come with the chicken. I wish we got some sauce, but we didn't get any sauce, so that sucks for me. I only wanted
Wait,
to
Wait, we asked
that.
For sauce.
We did?
Well, she said
she just didn't want the sauce on the side. Right?
Yeah. Well, we didn't get it, so
I'm
slightly disappointed on that, but not really. Wings, so good, though. Outside. But overall, guys, this is going to end the episode. Hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Comment, subscribe, and let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. And, yeah, we'll see you guys soon.